In this video, I will show you how to insert down arrow in Microsoft Word document. So here click on insert and shape, and here guys select this down arrow. Now just guys you draw, can change size and color and everything. Firstly draw which size you need, and if you need bigger size, so just you do like this. And here you can add more styles, colors. In just one click, you can apply these all settings and colors like this. So thanks for watching. Comment this video useful for you or not.